For real, they hear words from the Lord.
So wait a minute, brother. Now, you can just leave that alone. Let God deal with this, and that ain't ready for you. You say what you want. That's a famine right there. Huh? Somebody said, well, it look good to flush. May not look good to God.
Yeah.
What's accepted to flush may not be accepted to God. And God said, my spirit. God warned these men. Hello. He warned these men of the danger that they was getting in. Sometimes we get involved with stuff that causes a lifetime to get out. Oh, Lord.
Yeah.
Because of what somebody said, because of what we want.
That's what we want.
Yeah. Somebody said, stuff we thought that we could change, sometimes change us.
Yeah.
Oh, Lord. Yeah. I'm going to put this word in, y'all. So I can't remember that. I don't remember that. Because I want y'all to see it right here. Huh? Some stuff we get and hope to. Looking for God to do, but how many of God can't do it when we're trying to do it?
Yeah.
Some say we did not have to turn it off.
Yeah.
And let God take it because that's right. They don't have God to deal with.
Yeah.
And God said, yours. And if you're tongue loose, you're as long as take it off, then I spell it must rise with you. Sometimes, when God
Jesus.
Woo! Well, don't need it.